Namaste YouTube, welcome to CAFE ENOMA and welcome to our first time single take honest reaction to Old Souls, a song of Jessica Harper and our first time single take honest reaction to
just the title melts my heart, Old Souls.
Old Souls.
Sounds so good.
It's a request of our patron Jeffrey. Hope you are doing well Jeffrey, wherever you are right now, and hope all of you who are joining us for this reaction are doing well too. Keep safe, keep yourself warm. Stay indoors these days as you know, as long as the virus is active, and it should be sorted. If people just cooperate at this moment, things should be back to normal very soon.
Maintain a social distance from people. Social distancing is important, most important at such a time. This is where social networking apps such as YouTube, Instagram, Facebook must play a vital role, WhatsApp, etc. Because now's the time we need to really communicate on these apps instead of face-to-face.
It's okay.
And this is where Namaste makes such
It is used worldwide already by most of the leaders.
And we should also put it a little bit lower now, but it may not come in the frame because it's not good to get it too close to our face.
I know, it's supposed to be here.
Yeah.
It's supposed to be here.
But we do it a little higher for the frames. It's always lower. So that part was also taken into consideration. Let's get started. Jessica Harper, Old Souls. Can't wait to hear a song like that. First time single take honest reaction. Oh, the piano is already melting my heart. My day was already made with listening to Earth, Wind and Fire.
Tom Petty. Kareem, Billy Ray.
Oh.
I mean, the list is long.
And now we can add good old Jessica Harper to the list.
Old Souls.
With the old soul voice. So soulful, so heartfelt, so mature, yet so raw, pure, genuine, just like our reactions. Wow, I love this. I love this kind of music. This makes my day. There are certain songs that ruin my day.
One of them is
Don't Bring Me Down by Electric Light Orchestra. Black Sabbath, Evil Woman.
Wow, that's an evil song. Evil song.
Beacon Blues by Steely Dan. And few others. But thanks to songs like that, this balances it out for me. This is what keeps us grounded, what keeps our reactions always real, pure, raw, genuine. Jessica Harper, Old Souls. I leave all the rest to Kirti. She loves songs like this, I know. Let's see what she has to say. I'm done.
I couldn't be any happier than I am today with the requests that we have received one after the other. These are phenomenal songs with great voices. These voices, wow. I'm in awe of what all we are listening today. There was this song of Fairport Convention.
Though it may be posted in different
days.
These
costumes that we are wearing, this attire.
Right now with the virus, we have to make our recordings in a very much more disciplined manner on only particular days of the week.
Very well planned so that.
And we started doing it from the beginning of the year actually. Yeah. You know, because we do know how things can get. So you'll recognize our videos only by the clothes, what have been recorded in a single day. Because it's spread on, sometimes comes after 5 days of it being recorded. That's just to keep it balanced and also to keep our schedule on YouTube, publishing schedule with every day. Just so many videos, not too much, not 15 or 20 on one day and then just one the next day. So we balance it out that way. Yeah, I can continue now.
This is amazing all the way. You love listening to the way it is sung. You like the violin, you like the piano. Everything is just perfect about this song. And then it's about the love, the story, the old souls. It will never die. If your bond is so strong, if your love is so strong, no matter what comes and goes, even you may be living or dead. But if your bonding and relationship was this strong, it will last even after you die.
Yeah, another thing that Kirti and I decided to do is that we will be posting all requests that are positive and good separately, even if they are in a joint video.
Yeah,
because
something
now,
that makes our day.
Yeah, because we do realize that
we need double of the positivity.
If we our day is ruined because of negative music. It must be also ruining the day of some of our viewers who are joining us for the first time from different parts of the world, like Cuba, Kenya, Bangladesh, Philippines. Everyone is now having major problems in their lives. So we don't like giving negative reviews. So to keep it real, we must, when it comes to such songs which are positive, even if they are supposed to be with something else, we'll separate it. And we are very stubborn about such things, because if it makes our day, it will give hope, inspiration and make someone else's day. If one person's day is made by a song like this, it is more than enough.
It will make.
Because songs like ELO's, Electric Light Orchestra's You Bring Me Down, Deacon Blues of Steely Dan, so many songs out there. It's not a good reflection of music, and it's not something that we want to promote also necessarily. It's just that we are very ethical about the way we get requests and how we do those requests. We don't want to stray from a particular plan or purpose, if you want to call it that. So that may not change, but definitely we are going to highlight songs like this one. And even the earlier ones we mentioned, Tom Petty, Earth, Wind and Fire and few others, we are going to post them separately so that they get a little bit more, you know, potential reach increases by a bit. I know people's mind is on several things right now, but the best we can do is bring them some hope and positivity and awareness about certain things, as well as share our values and things that we know along the way which connects with the songs. I love the fact about this song that it's about old souls. It's about someone who's already been through it all. So much love, so much adoration, so much has transpired between the two of them, and now she's singing about it. I absolutely love just the thought of all that. So it's just a masterpiece in my opinion, this song. It's one of the best requests that I've got. Elton John's Ticking was also by Jeffrey.
Yeah.
It's one of the best songs I've heard this year for sure. And our reaction also, I think both our reaction was spot on. We absolutely loved it and discussed it to the best of our abilities in the time provided. We went overtime, in fact, in that one. And this is another one where we have surely gone overtime. Who cares? Because these kind of songs give hope and inspiration to many couples out there, many families out there, many people and viewers who are joining us from across the world. Even people from Sri Lanka, even people from Mexico, even people from Argentina, from Brazil, people from all over.
We like music that is universal, that is timeless, and relationships that are timeless and, you know, have lasted the test of time, have lasted the test of all kinds, are the ones that turn into the old souls. That's what it is all about.
And you can check out our Patreon page to learn more about us or to request reactions. The link is in the description box of every single reaction video on Enoma. Goodbye.